This morning, we have learned of the first reported case of measles happening in the suburbs. The Cook County Department of Public Health says the person was exposed during their time in a shelter for new arrivals in Chicago. That person has recovered and is no longer contagious. Cook County health agencies are now working to identify anyone who may have been exposed to this measles case in the suburbs.